plate. He'll dish it off for Pionk. Pionk circles up high. Shifley scores! Neal Pionk with Shifley in front. And the Jets have come all the way back from 4-0 to tie this thing up 4-4.
Offensive zone and a really mature decision as from these five guys not to throw the puck away. They've got the Devils absolutely gassed, and it was
for Line A through for Shifley. Shifley wide on Dumoulin. Plays it back for Line A. Line A, the shot, it's on the goal line. In behind Murray, scramble, score! Winnipeg Jets, was it Pionk that finally backhanded that in? It was a right-hand shot, but there was Wheeler, Shifley, and Pionk who were all in the mix, as was Line A.
Yeah, they're calling this a good goal, and that shot from Line A was as close as you can get without being in that awareness. How about that? Just misses in behind Murray, and right there. Loose puck, back of the net, make no mistake, and the Jets look to me like they're going to take a 4-1 lead.
Place given goal. Now back for Wheeler, up for Pionk. Slap shot, scores! Neal Pionk rips it from the line. Traffic in front. Kyle Connor right in front of John Gibson. And a power play marker has the Winnipeg Jets up 1-0.
Shot for a while. He was ready, cocked. He gives the puck from low to high. And look at that pass from Line A all the way over to Wheeler. And right there, you can see Pionk. He's wanting it. He's calling for it. And he steps into it and puts everything into that shot.
Over for Wheeler. Wheeler plays it back, one-timer, score! Neal Pionk with the shot, Shifley may have kept this.
6 points, and they're all on the power play, and watch the pass on the backhand, it's rolling, and just swats at it, puts it into the hands of Blake Wheeler, and then, oh, what a shot, that was great view, low to that strong, or that weak side post. That was brilliant. How important is the shot from number?
Curious truck in its class. Pionk sets things up, snaps a shot, scores! Neal Pionk from the point. Connor was right to the doorstep again, but it is 3-2 Jets.
Last goal, it's a good point shot that creates the goal. Connor comes in on a 50-50 draw, gets the puck to Wheeler, it gets back to Pionk, and here comes the shot, and I'm not sure he doesn't tip that one as well. The way he's looking back towards Pionk, I'm saying maybe he didn't get this one. But him and Shifley are right in the lane. Shifley's leaning in on his backhand, Connor's leaning in on his backhand. Did one of them get a piece of this?
And Appleton takes the puck wide and then cuts back. Appleton to the point, Pionk with a blast! It's 1-0 Jets.
Turn up, and by then you hopefully have the support of the back end. And that's exactly what the Winnipeg Jets do. Appleton drives it down. He backs off the whole Senator team, who collapses in. And then the guy last into the zone, Pionk, lets it rip.